This is a quick tip from the University of Kentucky Libraries. You can print to printers in the library from your laptop or mobile device, but getting set up is a little tricky, so we created this video to show you the steps. Before you can use mobile printing, you have to register the email address or addresses you will use to send print jobs. You can send the registration email from any email address. Send the email to mobileprint@uky.edu. You'll receive a reply message with a confirmation link. Click the link in the email to register your default UK email address for mobile printing. You can register additional addresses after you log in. Enter your LinkBlue ID and password and click the Log On button. This is the Pharos Web Release site. When you're logged in, your LinkBlue ID will appear in the upper right. Click the arrow by the ID to add additional email addresses to your account. Enter each address and click the plus sign to add it. A confirmation email will be sent to each address you add. You'll have to click on a link in each email to add each address. In this example, I'm going to Gmail to find the message sent to my Gmail account. After successfully authenticating to the Pharos Web Release website, it can only be used to register additional email addresses. It cannot be used for document release, printing. Once your email address is registered, you can send print jobs via email attachment. Use mobileprint@uky.edu for black and white print jobs, or colormobileprint@uky.edu for color printing. Swipe your card at the print station to retrieve your printed document. Note that you must have money in your Plus account, not Flex, in order to print. You can make an online deposit to your Plus account using a credit card if needed. Visit www.uky.edu/plusaccount and click the red Quick Deposit link to add money to your account, using a minimum of $20. If you have any questions, you can contact RICO at 323-5757, find help on the RICO website listed here, or ask a librarian.